Amazing. Both of you. It's not fair you have to carry that burden in the first place. I'm sorry that happened to you. My arm is here for you, should you need it. Important conversation or not, you're my priority since I'm only here because of you. If there's anything I, or any of us at Central, can do to help, please let me know. I feel as if we should have known better, done more. Of course, we would do anything to keep you safe. Is there anything on your mind that I can help you with?